Here are some of my favorite free YouTube tools that every YouTube creator should know about. All of these tools have both forever free versions and paid versions. In fact, I wish these tools were around back when I started YouTube in 2013. Now, in full disclosure, I have worked with some of these tools before, and I'll be sure to note that on screen as we go. However, I'll also have affiliate links to the free trials of all of the paid versions of these tools linked in the description. With all of that said, let's get started with the first tool, Opus Clip. If you're looking for a tool to save you time from repurposing existing videos or live streams, or add captions to new video files, or just record a video and have a tool caption and edit it for you, then Opus Clip is for you. Opus Clip uses AI to help you create content out of your existing videos, live streams, etc. Opus Clip does have a forever free version, and you can make clips by grabbing any YouTube video, live stream, podcast, etc., or uploading your own file, and it will use its AI tools to cut captions and give recommendations of what to post. Opus Clip has made making YouTube Shorts for me easier than ever, and in total helps me keep consistent on YouTube. With Opus Clip and good SEO, you can do really well on YouTube. Speaking of SEO, that brings us to our second free tool, YouTube's free keyword research tool, also known as the Inspiration tab. YouTube put out their free keyword research tool, and it's really good. Just go to YouTube Analytics on your desktop PC or the YouTube Studio mobile app. At the top, click or tap on the Inspiration tab. This free tool shows you what your audience is searching for and lets you know if the video you want to make fits the interest of your audience. This way, you can make content that people have interest in and help earn more views on YouTube. I have a dedicated video that goes more in depth on this feature and SEO, and you can click that card to watch it now. But YouTube has put out even more updates that can help you write video outlines based on terms in the Inspiration tab. This tool is also great for showing you content gaps. Content gaps are basically if people are searching for something, but there are not a lot of relevant videos that answer that question or fit the search term. This tool can be easily used to plan normal videos, shorts, podcasts, or live streams. Which, speaking of live streams, brings me to our third free tool, StreamYard. StreamYard is a browser-based live streaming and recording studio that makes going live or recording videos easy. With their free version, you can live stream to YouTube, LinkedIn, Facebook, Instagram, etc. It will have a watermark on the free version, but the free trial linked in the description doesn't have that. Now, because StreamYard is browser-based, you can use it on a desktop PC without installing an app, just go into a web browser. It's also available in browsers for phones and iPads. I like StreamYard because of how easy it is to have a guest, how easy it is to add graphics, and it really makes going live simple. You can take an idea from one tool, go live and schedule it within StreamYard. Now, I'd recommend you taking a look into your analytics if you have enough data, and pick a date and time that works for not only you, but when your audience is online. And while you're in your analytics, you can use YouTube's Inspiration tab for stream topics, and then, when you're done live streaming, Opus Clip can make shorts from the StreamYard live stream for you. Within tool number three, you can see how you can use all of these three free tools together, and then you can create and schedule content. When you're scheduling content, just upload a thumbnail and you're ready to go live and create content with StreamYard. Speaking of thumbnails though, that brings me to free tool number four, Adobe Express. Now, Adobe Express is a free tool from Adobe that lets you make thumbnails, edit videos, use generative AI, and even more to help make your content creation easier. Now, Adobe Express is available both on a desktop using a browser window similar to StreamYard, or you can use it on your mobile device using the Adobe Express mobile app. Adobe Express can help you come up with YouTube thumbnails, which are needed for live streams, videos, podcasts, etc. You can use Adobe Express's existing templates. You can also design from scratch. Because Adobe Express is a part of Adobe, it does use the Creative Cloud, so you can start a project on your computer and finish it on your phone. With Adobe Express, I've created thumbnails, banners, YouTube channel avatars, and more with Adobe Express, and you can too. But like with all these tools, this is just the tip of the iceberg. You can also use Adobe Express to edit videos, animate characters with your audio like I am now. With the paid version, you can use it to remove videos, or with the free version, you can do photo backgrounds and more. Adobe Express spans across a lot creatively. Like our next tool spans across YouTube, and that's TubeSpanner. TubeSpanner is a web browser-based extension, so once you install it, it displays right on YouTube. Just authenticate your account and you'll see TubeSpanner at work. I like TubeSpanner for planning content based on keywords, celebrating YouTube milestones, video outlines, and more. They have smart comment replies, so you can reply to your YouTube channel comments faster, video outline ideas, and title creators, so you can plug ideas from YouTube, and a lot of this is for free. To explore TubeSpanner, just click on their icon here, and you can scroll through their menus, learn how to set it up, and more. One of my favorite things you can do is use their plugin here to mark up a page, zoom in, and so much more. TubeSpanner helps you create content for YouTube, and saves you time like a lot of these tools do on the back end, so you can spend more time creating content. If you want to save even more time, all of these free tools can help you. Need help with SEO? Check out that video on screen for a video all about SEO. I'm Andrew Cannon, and if I can use all these free tools, then you can too.